Looks, and I'm back with another YouTube video. In this video, I'm gonna tell you how to make jerseys with the game Make My Football Jersey. To start, you can press this button. Well, guys, to add the best thing, you can choose your jersey from any league. English Premier League, I choose, and I want Liverpool. Well, guys, they show you different options in one jersey too, like West Ham jersey, Liverpool, many other jerseys. Well, guys, to write your name, to change the size of your letter, the first one, and to change the size of your number, the second one. Well, guys, you can add a team logo in this game. Like, I wanna add of Liverpool just here. Yeah, done. Then rotate it like mirror image type. So then, guys, the next thing, you can change the font. See, you can change the font like this. I want the font to, oh no, that's a bad font. My name's getting hidden. Number's not a problem. Well, I like this one. Yeah, that's good. And the color of your text. Well, blue will seem to be good. Oh, let's try out green. Oh, that seems better. To save your picture, press that button and then save. Picture will be saved in your gallery. And now, guys, the best thing. You have saved this picture, so we leave this one. We take something from Bundesliga. Well, once again, typing everything in Sporting. Alright, that just oozes out from the jersey. A little smaller. Ah, that's perfect. No, that isn't. This can be not that. Yeah. Now, guys, the big thing. Let's change the font. I know which font to apply. We'll apply this font we added it before. And then color, we put it to green once again. You can even change your color combination like and to something like that, and color saturation. Because this went down, and if you want this shade, you get that shade. So guys, after that, the best thing, signature, title. You can give any title to your jersey, like I am now going to see yourself. Isn't it fitting? Yes, it is. So guys, I am CR7.